Hello and welcome to my channel Delhi Tarot, and I, Sunita Tank, your master tarot card reader and clinical hypnotherapist, brings you the next 3 months reading, that is your quarterly reading. This reading is a group general reading, so as always, please pick it up what resonates with you and please leave the rest for others. This is for Aries, Leo, Sagittarius for the remaining year 2024, that is the month of October, November and December. And if you really want to go ahead with your personal, private, customized reading, you guys know very well that my email ID, my website, all details are always mentioned in the description box below. And before I begin the reading today, I want all of you to take the blessings of Lord Ganesha. Lord Ganesha is known to give prosperity, abundance, growth in all the aspects of our life. So may the Lord Ganesha blessing goes over you, goes on you at each and every moment. Now straight away to your reading, the quarterly reading for the year 2024 from October to December. Here it goes. Now I have already shuffled the card and let us see what messages do we have for the next 3 months for my lovely Aries people out there. In your energies, Aries, you do have the energy oracle card, which is fifth chakra Archangel Gabriel. And into your tarot reading, you do have Page of Pentacle. Now, there is a very complex situation that there are ideas, there are opportunities coming your way. The money-making idea, something you are really passionate about. You have skills, you have competencies. But the only thing, because of this blockage in the chakra, there is a situation that maybe you are not able to stand up for what you believe or stand up for your own rights, or even you are able to speak up the right you feel you deserve it. Now, when you have this fifth chakra Archangel Gabriel, there could be a situation in the next 3 months which will tell you to explain what you want from a situation, to express your thoughts and feelings, but you may feel reserved, you may retain it because of some fear, some anxiety, some stress, or some blockages in your throat chakra. Now, whenever you have this card in a reading, guys, I always tell you to go for the affirmation, the positive affirmation of mantra Om. When you do that on daily basis, probably once in a day or twice in a day, you open up the energies blocked during that chakra, and that gives you a lot of strength and willpower and courage to just speak up freely and, you know, openly, explicitly in your personal and professional life. So just do that. Plus, this card also brings an energy, dear Aries people, that you have to be very careful with what you are speaking. You have to mind your tone, you have to mind your words, and just ensure that the next quarter you are only speaking relevant to the relevant people at the relevant time, because that is going to be the need of the hour. You have to talk definitely less, but you have to be, the communication has to be extremely focused in the next 3 months. And with this lovely Page of Pentacle, there is an opportunity that you might start something of your own, or you might begin thinking about a new business idea, or you might unleash your potential for a new kind of role into your professional life, into your career, into your job, or whatever you do professionally. So money-wise, situation seems to be improving with a new money source, business source, or a financial source. And somewhere down the line, I'm getting a sense that this new idea or new line of work is going to bring a new gateway for you to express yourself professionally, and that is definitely going to strengthen up your professional life. Now, in your love life for the next 3 months, you have a card of forgiving and learning. And this says, as you release and heal the past cord, the past betrayal, emotional pain, emotional turmoil, emotional, you feel it was a mishappening, you were not with the right partner, maybe the intimacy, the chemistry was not that great, or maybe you feel that you were in a wrong relationship. This card is giving you an urge to heal up that particular past and your experience to move, you know, to more love into your present moment. It is important for you, Aries, to heal the past, because then only you will be able to get more and more fulfilling love into your present time. And this is also an indication that if you are departed or if you are separated from your ex and you are no longer in touch, it is definitely the time for you to move on and look forward to a new, fulfilling, contented, satisfying love, soulmate connection in the next 3 months. Overall, I do feel that you will be moving into a new relationship altogether. Let us see what message do we have in your career card. And you do have a card of timing for the next 3 months. And it says, it's all in the timing right now. Pull another card to see if you need to do it now. Wait a while or make a different decision. Now, this calls out for pulling out an additional card. And let us see what additional message is coming from your career advice deck for lovely Aries people. And the message you have this time, it says influence, which says use your influence to bring the needed change you want to bring at your workplace or in the business you want. It says you may do public speaking, social videos or interviews. Your voice and opinions are going to be very, very important. Now, if you see, these two cards are giving you a clarification of the situation which will happen in the next 3 months. But this card is also bringing the influence you can make by bringing the needed change in your own work, in your own style of work, and in your own delivery. Overall, if I see, the career is demanding a change, and the change is only going to come when you are going to change, or you are going to think from a different perspective, or you are making a different kind of decision, or you are thinking out of the box. So thinking traditionally in the next 3 months is not going to work for you. What the card is saying that you have to think differently from a different holistic point of view so that you bring the needed change into your professional life. Overall, it do make a sense that you will be making more influence if you are coming out in public, exposing your talent to them, exposing your wisdom, maturity to them, and things will take a much positive phase for you. Now, if you see, both your cards are actually showing major change. The card of influence might force you, encourage you, motivate you to bring this new idea into fruition. This is very much interlinked, and I do feel that there is a lot of newness not only coming to your professional life, but even your love life is also indicating towards a new relationship. So I am sensing from your reading, whether it is your love life or your professional life, you guys are definitely going to start a new association very, very soon. Now let us see what you need to do during this particular 3 months of time. And you do have a card of new moon in Aries. Now this is your own willpower, strength. Aries, you need to think from your courage perspective. You guys have red hot energy, red hot passion to bring anything into reality, and that is why the card says that whatever you think, you plan, it is also very important that you bring that into action. And action is only going to bring the needed success to you. And this is new moon in Aries. So if not in these 3 months, be ready for a celebrating birthday next year, 2025. Because near your birthday season, near Aries season, you will 100% start a new love relationship or a new great career or a professional beginning for sure. Let us see what is the overall angel message for these three particular months. And you do have a card of get information, get more information. And the card says that in case you plan to take any major decision, you have to be very careful, you have to be very cautious, and you have to take all the needed information before taking the final, practical, rational, logical step into any aspect of your life. I also see that in these 3 months, don't go immediately, ad hocly, impulsively for an investment decision that might can cause concern. And your lucky number for the next 3 months is the number 3. Let us see what message do we have with 3 number. And it says the Ascender Masters are now helping you. Usually this means an Ascender Masters you feel close to, for example, Jesus or a saint or some other spiritual religious figure is near you to help you in all possible aspects. Aries, that was your wonderful reading for the next 3 months. October, November, December 2024. Do let me know how you resonated with it. I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed. It's time for my lovely Leo people out there. Let us see what messages do we have for the next 3 months, that is from October to December 2024. In your energies, Leo, you do have a lovely big time victory, triumph, win coming to you after a very long time. And you also have a very influential number into your reading, which is the number of planet Sun, and the number is 1. This represents that it's your time to shine. It's your time to see the things clearly with great clarity, great vision. This is also for you to recover the lost hope, the lost encouragement, the lost determination you wanted to retain into your life. I do feel that the next 3 months are going to be very, very promising for you, Leo people. And you will see, some of you will also see, that even if you are going to win the lost cases, you are going to win such cases which you felt that there was no hope. You will witness such instances wherein you have dreamt of something but nothing was moving. There was no clarity. There was no vision. You were in dark and you feel that, oh, things were not moving. You lost complete hope. Even such major changes, major circumstances are going to change in the next 3 months. This is, you know, what I am getting the energy from the card. This is not just a planetary move. Leo, you are being paid for your karmic good deeds. And this good deed is coming to you in tenfold in the form of victory, win and triumph. And I do feel that the next 3 months are going to be very flourishing for you. I also see a lot of financial recovery, financial stability. And yes, if you owe any major financial loan to someone, you will be able to pay back to them for sure. In your tarot reading, you do have a card of 8 of Cups. And 8 of Cups is a very significant card in your reading, Leo. You are walking away majorly from a very long, intense relationship. This could be definitely a very strong love bond, a relationship of roughly for 18, 10 or 15 years old. I also see that this engagement can also be possible in your professional life, that you are engaged with somebody professionally or you are doing a collaboration or a business together with somebody from past many years and finally there was no respect, love, recognition, fame, or there was no financial satisfaction even into that particular association. You are finally moving away because the kind of confusion you had, there was not a clarity, you were feeling that you are not moving anywhere, and because there is lack of emotional involvement, there is rather emotional bleeding, emotional pain, I should say, but you tried your best to handle the situation. When nothing worked out, Leo, you will finally decide to move on. So be ready to leave something very old in the next 3 months. I will not say that this is not going to be painful, because any such long associations generally are very painful and not easy to forget. But trust me, even if you will decide to stay back, you will not grow. You are not going to get the same respect or association into your professional engagement, or you're not going to get that same nurturing of your love relationship with that particular partner. So 100% moving away from that association, engagement or a relationship is going to be very much into your favor. And with this number 8, trust me, what you give back, you know, what you give to the nature and to the best of vibrations, you leave the old, you know, stale emotions behind. You finally move forward because this is number 8. It brings 100% complete transformation within yourself, in the sense that you are a changed person. The way you look at now the relationship, now the professional engagement, now the way you look at world completely, it got changed. And you look it from a very wisdomful eye, from a very mature eye, and you will now know after these 3 months that what works for you and what don't work for you. You will also learn to set boundaries for yourself. This is I'm very clearly getting from this card. When I say setting boundaries, how much you can invest in a person or in an association, mentally, emotionally, you know, financially or spiritually, you will be very clear on your own terms and conditions for sure. So overall, this could be one of the kind of victory triumph or a winning situation for you, that you are profounding yourself after a very long time, Leo people. Now let us see what message do we have into your love life. And it says chemistry, and it says that if you try, there could be a strong magnetic attraction here. You might think of going back to that partner, but I am very, very sure when I'm reading this card that even if you will, because I told you here that even if there will be a spark back or there will be an attraction back, this is going to be 100% temporary for you guys. And the moment you will give it a second chance, you will rethink about the relationship, it is not going to give you the same contentment, because this has a great influence and energies onto you. So don't be in hurry, take a very cautious call, and things will give you a very clear picture in time to come. Now let us see, Leo, what career advice do we have for you in the next 3 months. And it says real passion. Stop wasting time in dead end jobs. And this is what I was telling you here. Stop wasting time in dead end jobs which are not giving you any professional growth, contentment and satisfaction. It is time for you to find your true passion, the new passion which aligns with your soul purpose, with your life purpose. It's fine to experiment and take a calculated risk, but don't settle for less than you truly deserve you can. And don't compromise with your competencies, with your capabilities, because you truly deserve the best for sure. Now, if you see, there are multiple openings which is confirming that whether the new is settled or not, you may take a calculated chance, but staying back with the existing or staying back with the old is something which is not going to work for you for sure. Rather, giving up all your energy in making up again, in trying up again, in a second engagement or in a second opportunity or a chance, it would be worth for you to move on and move forward for sure. That's a wonderful, wonderful piece of advice for all lovely people out there. And when I see this card, I also see that in a new professional relationship, there is a possibility that at the same workplace, you may find your true love partner as well. Because this card is giving an indication that your next love partner is going to be someone wherein you will see there is a lot of common interest towards a particular kind of work. You guys share same professional kind of passion, and that passion is going to bring the spark close to you or is going to generate the spark in the heart. So that is going to be very fruitful for you. Now what you need in the next 3 months is your commitment is being tested, and this is first quarter move. So this commitment is being tested, that how much you are focused towards your goal, your targets, your set intentions. Plus, it also says that your willpower, your patience to settle down, to leave the old, to begin the new, or to move forward for new is also being tested. So be very bold, be very sure, and then take a conscious call the next 3 months. And the angel message for the next complete 3 months is recovery. Now, this recovery is going to be the recovery of your emotions, your mental health, your overall well-being, your holistic details. Plus, I also feel that with the new coming into your life, there is going to be a major financial recovery as well, which is going to help you. So overall, next 3 months is going to be a period wherein you leave something, you grab something new, there is a transformation, but you recover as a complete whole person. It's a wonderful recovery period for you. And let us now see the angel number meaning for one. For a lot of you, what the meaning we have for number one. It says, stay positive. Everything you are thinking about right now is going to come true. So be sure that you are only thinking about what you truly want and truly desire from each and every aspect of your life. And it is also the time for you to give away any fears, anxiety, stress to God and the angels you really trust or the angels you work together for your well-being. It's a wonderful recovery period for you, Leo people. Do let me know how you resonated with your next 3 months reading. This is a group general reading, so please pick it up accordingly. I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed. It's time for my lovely Sagittarius people, and this is going to be for your next 3 months, the rest of 2024. That means the period from October to December. It's a group general reading. So please pick it up what resonates with you and please leave the rest for others. In your energy, Sagittarius people, you have the thinking man. And you do have the number 46, which comes out to be number 1. And it says throughout the remaining 2024, you will be making a lot of new plan, new strategies. And what I am sensing from this particular card is that you will be making a lot of modification each and every movement, and you will be reviewing each and every movement, what plans you are making, how you are going to implement it, what kind of strategies you are going to make it. So overall, the next 3 months is going to be definitely the month of or the period of action, but more than action, there will be more planning than any other time. And I do feel that, you know, there could be a sense that you are overthinking about certain issues. So you need to have a very balanced thought view, that you are not overanalyzing, overassuming, and also you are not expecting too much from others. Because when I'm reading this card for you, Sagittarius people, you know, guys, very well that I get a lot of different energies from each card. The card is telling me that since you are planning, you are making all the modifications, so it's better that you have a very balanced expectations from yourself, but you need to have a very careful eye about how you are expecting things from people, because people and the situation is not into your control. So you have to take the call accordingly. Over expecting from people according to your planning, your strategy, something which is going to bother you also in the next 3 months. Let us see what tarot card do we have for you. And we do have Two of Swords. And this is what I was trying to sense here. But it is good that we have got Two of Swords. So with this Two of Swords, there could be a situation that there are little conflicts, misunderstanding, arguments, difference of opinion. Because the kind of level of expectation you have from other people, maybe other people are not at the same wavelength. And this card also says that there is a very long pending issue which you might have to resolve in near time to come. And the next 3 months will definitely is going to be a time period for you, Sagittarius, wherein you have to take one of the major important life decisions in order to settle down few things into your life. There is a lot of resolution. There is a lot of situation which needs a resolution from your end. You have to be very practical and logical. And yes, clear communication and effective communication is something you need to be very, very careful. This situation is arising because of little overthinking here and overexpecting here and overanalyzing the situation here. You need to have a balance between the thinking process and what is the reality coming up your way. And the Two of Swords is also giving indication for a group of people that you might begin two different kind of communication with new business people or new clients or new work perspective. There could be talks in the process, but the final outcome, the final result, the final solution may take more time for you. And with this number 2, there could be an illusion, there could be a confusion, there could be a situation wherein you feel that whether I should take the decision right now or not. But sooner or later, it is decided that you have to take that major call for sure. It is going to be definitely a decision time for you in time to come. Now let us see what romantic card do we have for you, or the romance is saying for the next 3 months. You have a card of retreat, which says it is time to disconnect from the world. It's time to spend more quality time with your partner. It is also the time to give priority to your love relationship or to your marriage. If in the past you guys have seen major turmoil, ups and downs. The card of retreat says that you have to withdraw from the outside world. You have to take a back seat. You have to take some rest, some rejuvenation, and you have to give concentration about your love life, your marriage, that how you want to progress, whether you want to progress with the same partner, or how you can make up with the differences, how better quality you can bring into your love relationship. So overall, it is definitely the time period for you to bring some must needed changes or priority changes into your love life or into your married life as well. Let us see what career advice do we have for you in the next 3 months. And you do have a wonderful card of strategy which goes very well with your overall energy. It says you need a step-by-step plan of attack to reach the next level. Get the advice of someone who is already where you want to go. This means that yes, the planning, the strategy is going to be the key to success for the remaining 2024, but you don't have to do it alone. You need to connect with experienced people, people you feel you know you believe them to be your idol, you would love to follow them, you look up to them for their success, and you would like to consult with them. You think you have good terms with them, they are your well-wishers, they think good about you. There is a need for you not to follow their footsteps, but at least consult with them, get coaching, training, mentoring, tutoring from them, get complete guidance, and then move accordingly. Then it is going to be very much into your favor for sure. Let us see what overall advice or what you need to do in the next 3 months for your success. It says your hard work is definitely going to pay you off. Even if you feel that the situation is extremely struggling, the situation is demanding a lot of extra hours, energy, passion, creativity, don't fall short of that, because you do have a new moon in Capricorn. So if you see Sagittarius people, you are approaching the period of December as a period of renewal to your life, or a very big restart to your life. So anything you feel is a challenge for you, only and only your hard work and your clear communication is going to bring that success to you. The success you feel is something you truly deserve into this particular life. Now let us see what overall angel message do we have for you this particular period. Something very strong is a confirmed no for you. Now this is a very important card in the reading. Sagittarius, whenever you are thinking about anything strong in the moment, whether it is related to your love life or to your professional life or to your career, and you do have a question in your mind which is a clear-cut question and you feel you need an answer to be a yes or to be a clear no, the answer is a confirmed no. And you know better that what question, what query, what doubt is going on into your mind. But the answer is absolutely clear that it's a big no. Just remodify your plan, remodify your strategies, remodify that particular decision which you have taken into your personal professional life, because that is going to be the true reality for you in time to come. However, my eyes are going on the Capricorn season, so expect some major changes coming into your life, overall life, in the season of Capricorn, that is the month of December 2024, is going to be a very important month for you. Now let us see the angel message which we have for you during this particular period. And you do have couple of angel numbers. You do have angel number 1 and you also have angel number 4, 6 and 2. Let us see what message do we have with angel number 1. And the message says, stay positive. Everything you are thinking about right now is going to come true to you. So be sure that you are only thinking about what you desire. Give any fears to God and the angels. And the other number you have is 462. And it says, the angels ask you to keep up the faith about your prayers being answered. The angels are working behind the scene to completely help you as you will soon see the changes you want to bring into your life. That's a lovely and a very powerful reading for you. lovely Sagittarius people, but this is a group general reading. Do let me know how you are able to resonate with this reading. And, all my details are mentioned. Please do not take it as your personal private reading. While you are booking your personal private reading for 30 to 40 minutes, I'm also including your forecast for the year 2025. You may book the reading accordingly. And I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed.